On the second day of April, the 11th day of spring, I went out from Holyhead across the waves past Anglesey, and the night boat straight from Dublin to the ruins of the southern mines. It went to Chiedroscombe, but one day at a time. Now the marches to the east say no, that comes as no surprise. As a thousand heads begin to fall, 7,000 hands arise. And the folk that pass from Dublin free, far across the Irish Sea, it went to Chiedroscombe, but one day at a time. Tories, these are dangerous times. The Liberals, they can't decide. 100 years of Labour lies may finally turn the tide. But when 700 years they pass, 7,000 votes are cast. And I hope you'll see through all the mist that Wales does now in fact exist. And it went to Chiedroscombe, and one day at a time, and one day at a time.